Traffic pa guys. This is our last day for the project. So turn over ang 8. So muna yung bugak guys. Under construction ang bugak. Gani mo pagdaigahi pili kita dia wala wala ka wala sila nakahasol guys. Plaglets na mga plaglets. Grabe taas sa traffic eh. Yeah, dali lang guys. Palong sa ta. So, nata dire karon sa Loyola Street, Don Pedro, second door. So, mo ni siya ang lang new office ni Jeffrey Yee, by Love Yourself. So, nito buwan ni nag total repaint, total ano gyud renovation sa tibuok building. Ang nahitabo dire sa gawas is we painted it white from katoyahang rough finish dati. So, painted this white. A beige, then we painted na the ano baseboard gray, then white or beige na palibot. Then tiles from City Hardware, which is 0.2 by 4, 1 meter. Espanya ang ano, Espanya ang design sa or ang name sa itong tiles. Espanya for exterior and Espanya for interior, which is gloss. So entrance door, entrance door na to is frameless, one half frameless door. Then natay we have this automatic door with RFID, accessible by card or by PIN. And reception. Reception. Sugaan na ito dito. Para hugitan ako na. So, reception. Which is currently occupied now by computers, their setup. Also, functionaries, buttons. Nagbigay sila ng printer. And also, we have this backdrop, solid backdrop with trellis on top. Then, we have this one locking lettering, stainless, para sa backdrop. No, so for the interior, this ceiling. So, ceiling is white LED lights, yellow LED lights, pin lights, then strip light sa gilid, then circular strip light sa gitna, then we have this chandelier. For ceiling drops, we have this rectangular and circle. So for the walls, we have this gray color all around. All around gray. And except for column and beams, which is white, we retain it white para at least lang makita ang column and beams. So is the sala, coffee table. Then we have this CR. Going to CR, we have this mirror. So we have this outlet, convenient outlet para sa mga magtambay. Then for CR, we have this mirror and also sliding door. So nakaset na siya for set up ano. Open, close, open. Then we have this urinal, toilet bowl, then wash basin. Also, sa kitchen. The kitchen is painted blue with a stripe of dark blue. Also, para sa cupboards, ECP cupboards, top cupboards and bottom. Then sa tiles, we have porcelain, marble design. Also, para sa sink, we have stainless steel, 302, which is from Creston and Marco Polo. For testing rooms, for testing rooms number 1 and 2, we have the setup here, fluted ang taas, and also for inside, we have this curtain rod, then switch for the light. For stairs, painted black, then also for the landings, for the step and landings. So as you notice, diba, dusty or mga white stuff. So we plan to place grass textile from bottom step up to top. And also para sa may TV back panel, we have this fluted wall. So mga kantuhan guys, ang importante. And also we have this hidden door, which is access para sa CCTV. So we have CCTV here. CCTV. And we have a bunch of COs. CO there, CO here, and another here. Okay, CO. For the fluted wall COs, we have this bronze colors. For the light switch, for this is the LEDs, this is for the chandelier, this is for the backdrop or design logos. So the sequence is 1, 2, 3 and chandelier. 1, 2, 3. So this is it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So for the aircon, also for the aircon, we have 2.5 carrier. So ang downspout is going at the back portion, and also for the evaporator or the what's that? The condenser going outside on the front. For the walls inside, we started here the gray, then also a darker baseboard going all throughout inside. Also for nurse room, we have 4 lights, which is 1 and 2 sequence, which is this one, this is 1, that is 2 and 2. So for the fan, we have another switch. So this is our switch for now. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 exhaust. So disregard the names. And also this one is for the aircon. So we have a carrier, a small type carrier 1 horsepower. This is their new model. So this is the nurse room, which is tiles. And we have an accent of wood fluted walls, which is 1.5 by 1.5 fluted walls, walnut. Then we have this brown accent inside the room. So we have lighter on top and darker brown on the bottom. And also for the stainless, which is will be used for the curtain for the nurse's bed. So yes. Me, myself, installed, welded this one with the help of my crew. So, okay, this is the nurse room. They have their ref, their steel cabinets. No stuff will be added here soon. So we have this division, which is installed. And also a door, which is EB. Swing, double swing. So it swings back and forth, going in and out, swing. For the light switches, we have sequence 1 and 2, which is 1 for the light and 2 for the exhaust. So we have exhaust all throughout the room for health and security purposes. And also, we have this 1 horsepower carrier with a breaker inside. So, 1 horsepower for the room is big enough. So, this is our room, doctor's room. For the exit of doctor's room, we have this ED, swing 90 degrees inside. It will not be swinged outside. So we have this automatic mechanism. So locking mechanism inside. Then this will be the only access to open the locking mechanism. So for outside, we have light switch. This one. Sequence 1, 2, 3. So we have 1 and 3 outside. And also this middle part, this 2, will be for the hall. Pressing number 2. One. So close. Then for our breaker, which is fully booked. It is a 2x3. For main entrance and 2 branches for the aircon and 1 branch for the lights and another branch for another panel there in the storage room. So for the aircon, we have 2.5 horsepower, 1 horsepower for the doctor and 1 horsepower for the nurse room. So which is bolt on. So for the materials na, we already placed it outside. Ready for evacuation or demobilization. So for the parking lot, I suggest the right one position will be facing inwards and the left one position will be facing on the road, facing on the highway.
We'll be right back.